Hey guys, Shaper here. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. So I need to go up there. Which means I could probably just go down from Queen's Station. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Honestly. Now that I have the map, finding this thing's gonna be a whole lot easier. I'm only going here for a couple of reasons. One of them being that I have one more dreamer that I need to fight, but I also need a ton of essence. And I also need a couple of things that I'm still missing. Alright. Ow. Oh yeah, there have been a... I'm not going to talk about this specifically, because I feel like I've talked a little too much about the games I plan on getting. And I would hate it to accidentally let you guys down, because I end up not getting those games, or I end up not having enough to get those games. Plus, I do want to keep, you know, just like I said in that update video, I do want to keep a little bit of secrecy. The 100 subscribers thing is a bit of an exception to that rule. Like, okay. You know what? We've reached some kind of milestone at the very least. I don't know. I'll give you guys something to go off of. Alright. I don't think there's anything back over this way. But I, because I've been enjoying Xenoblade so much, I've been looking into, similar games. Going down. In fact, go all the way down in this room. It seems like at least. Yep, just keep heading all the way down. Right here? Yeah, yeah. Okay. But wait, how do I... That's odd. Okay, maybe I need to go over that way, actually. You know what? That is probably it. So, I'll make my way down there, I guess. Alright. So, I need to go this way. I need to go all the way up from here. Nice try. Heading up this way. Yeah, no. Ooh, dang it. Huh. Gotta rescue him. I'll figure that out. I need to. Oh, hello. I guess you're kind of stuck in there, bud. I know you don't die in there. Well, glad to be getting out of there. If I go over here, here we go. Oh God. Oh, these are all, aren't they? No! Okay. That was, nerve-wracking. You're free. Now leave, and for your own sake, don't return. You're not the fearsome warrior you act like you are. Cool. Well, now I know how to get up here. Failed tramway. Only the one, huh? Alright then. That's fine. Not a geo. Tram pass. Alright, I can use the tram now. Now, I can head back this way. So, now what? I suppose we can head back in this direction. Head back down. Ouch. now might not be the best time to do this. Oh, a fellow warrior out here. Thought I was the only one brave enough and strong enough to survive in this foul, forgotten pit. I am Galleon, the strongest warrior in Hallownest. Come to this monstrous place to test my strength. No doubt you wish to test your might as well, hmm? Yes, and you are...
Yeah. Yes.
Why can he contact me? Ow. That's fine. Ow. I have to be close. Shoot. Damn it! Ah, so close. Probably. I don't really know. Just kinda assumed. Alright, I think that's enough trying for now. I'll come back at a later date. I haven't really done that. I've only really done that fight once. Like, even with the ones that I didn't necessarily practice, I'd done them more than once before. Ow. So I'm probably just gonna come back at a later date and do it then. Ow. Good fellow, not at the moment. You know what? One more attempt. Stop camping on me. That's unfair. Okay, that's fine. See, it's when he corners me. That's where it becomes a big problem. Thank you. feel like I got much closer that time. Alright, if I go in with full health in all three of those, and also don't get cornered this time, I might be able to do this, actually. Alright. Alright, let's do our best to not get hit at all on our way there. And if we do, it's fine, because we have two souls. Alright, that's fine. Here we go. All right. Okay, let's try this again. Not the best. Oh, yeah. This is not a good start. Cornered there. That's not great. It's fine. Got him! Yes! I didn't even mean to do that spell. I keep forgetting I can do those. Unbelievable. I am defeated at last. So this is what it feels like to be bested. Still though, I am strong, am I not? Eustiarchy, surely you'll tell him of my valor? Yes, he sent you here to test me, didn't he? I knew he had not forgotten, brave Galleon. I am ready to join you now. Brothers, you and I, let us leave this place together. Well, great. Yep. Oh god. Alright, I just want to head back to, I just want to head over to the station now, to be honest. Thank you. That was a nice shortcut, actually. Alright, I have to go down here, actually. Over this way. Ow. Okay. Really wasn't paying attention to my health there. I will not make that mistake again. Hopefully. I hope I don't. Wait, I'm at the wrong spot. I have to go up. Great. Alright. Now I gotta be careful. Going up here so that I don't fall. Yeah. Alright. I say let's head back to, Dirt Mouth for now. That was a pretty productive episode. Wait, no. Alright. Well, that is about it for today, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.